So the bike has plenty of battery and no throttle.